The Amber Alert involving four Denver children has been canceled. The children, ages 8 to 11, have all been found safe. Denver police say they were calling it a family abduction. The kids were with their father, Lino Pacheco, who was not supposed to have custody of those children.